Hey PJ family, I'm currently at Treviño Elementary for day 4 of our summer enrichment camps. Our kiddos have been actively taking part in our camps since Monday, so let's go to a few classrooms and check out what they're up to.
Boys and girls, say hi! Over here!
Hi!
Hi, this is Ms. Chavarin. I'm at Treviño Elementary. I teach first grade. We're on our last day of camp for PSJA, and we're outside because the kids said, you know what, we want a little bit of sun. Can we go run and have fun? So I said, yeah, let's go for it.
I've been doing sleep software for the Ozobots. Some mazes for them, the coding on the computer, coloring. And we also be in PE, the playground that we are in right now.
Hey, bro!
And some other stuff.
Why don't I meet a flip?
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Would you want your other friends to come here too?
The best!
Yeah, some friends from old schools come here and some new friends came in.
Green and blue.
Blue. Blue and then?
Black.
Oh, that's your needle.
You notice how we're getting...
Come on.
Yay! Did it.
Emiliano, you go.
Okay.
Put the sleeve on. Let's see how it's going to work.
Oh, man.
Put it right here.
Come after the turbo. There you go.
Look at the leg.
The leg is stopping. It's stopping. Stop.
Yeah. Oh, stop.
It's like a creepy crawly.
Stop.
That is so cool.
It's doing like this thing.
Stop.
Oh my god. Oh.
Come on, put it back again. Put it right here.
Wait, it's stuck.
It's like
there.
We're coding with Ozobots and it's so fun because the coding is fun.
Why are you learning how to code?
So we can make fun games.
You need to code to put gray, green, red, green to change your needle.